CAPTCHA, which stands for Completely Automated Public Turing Test to Tell Computers and Humans Apart, is a way to help prevent spam on a WordPress site. In order to use a CAPTCHA with Contact Form 7, you'll need to install the really simple CAPTCHA plugin available in the WordPress plugin repository. This plugin creates two files, an image file and a text file, that are used to validate a correct response for the CAPTCHA. This plugin is by the same author as the Contact Form 7 plugin. Install the really simple CAPTCHA plugin like any other WordPress plugin. Navigate to Add New Plugins and search for Really Simple CAPTCHA. Click the Install Now button and the OK button to start the process. Then click Activate on the Success screen. The only visible sign that this plugin is installed and activated is the warning message in the CAPTCHA tag screen is gone. To use the CAPTCHA in a form, create a new form or edit an existing form. Click the Generate Tag button and click the CAPTCHA link to activate the CAPTCHA screen. You can name the tag or leave the default name. This screen has options for image settings and another for the input field settings. The ID and the class options are used to target for CSS formatting. The image has settings for color for the foreground, which changes the color of the characters, and for the background. Enter a hex color code in these fields to change the color. For instance, if I use an orange hex code for the background, and then a blue hex code for the foreground, this will give me blue characters on an orange background. Switching the code will give me orange characters on a blue background. There is an optional image sizer for small, medium, or large image sizes. The input field settings has options for the field size, how long the field is, and maximum length, which is the number of characters that can be entered in the field. This tag requires two pieces of code to be used, one for the image and another for the test. Copy and paste the two different codes to the form. They have the same name, but each is for a different purpose. You cannot copy one code for both the image and the text. Be careful to copy the correct code in the order that you want, and click the Save button to save any changes. Any of these options used in the CAPTCHA can be changed or even added to an existing code. For instance, if you want to add a background to an existing code, then place the cursor just before the closing bracket, enter a space, and then type BG, lowercase, followed by a colon, and the hex code number, including the pound or hash sign for the color. Now save the form. When the form is generated, the background, in this case orange, will be the color that you entered. The same can be done with foreground by using FG, lowercase, and even the ID and the class. Size can be changed from S for small to M for medium or L for large image size. And a word about security. Although good for preventing spam, like the name states, this is a really simple plugin and is not strongly secure. If you have a concern about security, then this CAPTCHA plugin may not be the one you want to use. If you have a plugin feature that you want to know more about, then just leave a comment.